How's it going, you guys? Elliot here. Hope you guys are doing okay. We have more Lisa content, all right? I'm just really enjoying these like chill reacts or like these funny reacts. If you guys don't know, last week I reacted to Lisa being a mentor and I really enjoyed these edits. This time we're gonna do something more chill. So we're gonna do a chill reaction. This time we have LALISA, a documentary film by tinxlisa or tinxlisa. I'm sorry. This has 9 million views, so it's huge, all right? And I figured I'd watch this video. So 28 minutes, and hey, I'm a fan of Lisa, so I'll watch it too. So this is another chill reaction. That being said, let's get right into it. This is LALISA, a documentary film. I'm really enjoying these chill reactions, guys. Here we go. You don't believe it or not, I rarely ever get to hear Lisa speak her native language. Like, it's only when I see her non-dance content. But I think it's because I see her dance content so much, I don't ever get to hear her speak Thai. These like, I love watching OG like videos of them. I want to go to Korea. It's covered in binder, the sheets and shit. I'll be K-pop related. What? It's like she, it was almost like she was destined for this.
Thankfully, the YG, they have audition in Thailand.
Looking forward to the audition and hope a lot of people come.
Dang, imagine auditioning and the first group you get into is YG. YG, dude.
Should be 3,999 people in her.
What the hell?
I remember she jumped off of the stage and like came right in my face and I was like, yo, she has the courage to do that. I'm like, yeah, she is confident.
3,999 people. It's like she already knew. She had this like... It's like sometimes you just know when certain people like want something, and I think... I'm just really enjoying this like, these clips. Oh my god. What the heck?
She had the passion in wanting to do this, right? It was really legit and real.
This is crazy. This was fan made. The amount of time you need to put in to make something like this. Dang, let's go. Sometimes I secretly cried in bed because I was so homesick. Miles and miles away. Oh my god. The company, no one was allowed to speak English to me. Because my Korean had to improve quickly. Keep rising until 3 or 4 a.m.
This girl had a dream.
I was messed up for her life. You can't. You may not have a second chance. Oh my god, hold on. To be put in that situation, how immensely stressed would you be? You can't talk English, or you can't speak English. You have to learn Korean, and then you're miles away from your loved ones. You can't just go back home. You're in a foreign country, and you have to, not only that, but you have to practice. But it's crazy because it's like, that's just after the audition, after you made it past beating 3,999 other people, you have to also endure this. And even then, your success is not guaranteed. So guys, just realize how like difficult it is to break out into the K-pop industry. That's crazy. 5 years, bro.
I debuted after 5 years of training.
5 years, bro. 5 years.
It might be hard, but it's worth it.
She has that $1 million smile. She just has this glow.
I can't believe it.
She has this charm and it just comes out at you.
Like, knowing all that, you really want to root for this girl. 5 years? Yeah, I can see that.
Lisa has that quality that you cannot take your eyes off of her when she is on stage.
The music, though, makes you want to cry. God. Well constructed clips. I love the edits. Good job.
She was born to do this. That's why she's so popular. That is why people go crazy for her.
Dang, the amount of work that you need to put in just to get to that debut moment. And then you also have to make sure that your group does well within their debut. Dude, everything about this is so cool. Wow, I didn't know that. How crazy, dude. Dang, I wonder how long these people have been waiting just to see like a glimpse of her. Just for a brief moment. Fashion Week, February 2020. I don't know, just can't help but smile, you know? Like, this is crazy. The editing is crazy. Good on ya.
Hold on, boom-baya.
She puts the boom in boom-baya.
She puts the boom in boom-baya.
The LALISA brand is taking over.
LALISA from Blackpink made famous family.
LALISA is a queen.
I love the cool audio narrative bits that they add in, or that the editor added in. Oh, I've seen this clip before. So chic. Aww.
She's just getting started.
You know what's funny? Like, I can't get over how long it took for her just to get to that moment. 5 years of hard work. Like the amount of work ethic that you need to have. It's like just like years of dedication and training and like just changing your mindset. But when you reach a certain level of success, some people will try to bring you down.
But it's like, it's LALISA, you know? LALISA deserves it. Doesn't bother anybody.
Just a bunch of people hating. Is that kind of racist?
There were some Korean netizens who started bashing LALISA, from her appearance at award shows to just downright racist attacks.
Put yourself in her shoes. So there's obviously always going to be people that try to knock you down. But that she gets public.
Someone just push her?
It's different to be yelled at online because you can just kind of shut your phone off. But when you're at an interview and people are yelling at you and saying these awful things, then it gets kind of tough to even leave the house in the morning.
They want what she has. They want to be her. That's just the bottom line.
Bro. You know, I feel like, I just want to say, I feel like a lot of people always talk shit to people that work hard and like, I get so mad because it's like, yes, you're jealous, I understand. But it's like, dude, just work hard at whatever you do and stick to that. And I promise, like, good things will come and you won't have to talk shit because then you don't have all this, like, negative energy because you worked hard for, like, all the good things that came to you. I don't know. You know what? I hate the internet, man. And it's even worse when you're a celebrity, because now you're just like in a giant magnifying glass of like people. This is in one day.
And because of that,
they're all from January 6th. Oh, respect LALISA.
It was trending worldwide.
There's always going to be hate, but there's always going to be thousands of people supporting you.
so many. There are millions of people who love you. So please stay as the brightest and the strongest manga ever.
We are always going to support Lisa.
Thank you again so much, Flames. We love you.
My goodness. Bro, how do you not know that's Lisa, though? She has such a unique face. Okay, I gotta say, I just gotta commend the editor for making such a really dope video, because the amount of clips that you have to gather in order to create a mood and experience for a viewer like me, like, I'm like, I can't believe it. tinxlisa killed it. Okay, where was this clip from? Was this was from a show, right, guys? Let me know. I forgot what show this was. But do they put you in like boot camp? I kind of want to watch that. Hey, Bam Bam. Oh, I forgot Lisa and Bam Bam were friends. Lisa probably gets no days off. I feel like she works like 24/8, 25/8. I love Jenny's English accent. My God, all these clips, man. Makes you want to cry. And the music isn't helping at all. Alisa's mom.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, how overwhelming would that is that? Just the amount of overwhelm, like, just the amount of emotions happening. I would cry too. All right. Yeah. Dear LALISA.
She is a girl with a beautiful smile, beautiful eyes, and beautiful heart.
LALISA, you are a multi-talented person. Please show us more of your talents.
Kenya?
Hello Lisa, wish you a happy birthday. If anyone asks me role model, I always say your name and I love you so much. Wish you a great happy birthday and always stay happy, be happy, be healthy.
Philippines.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Always be happy. I love you.
It's so cool seeing them or hearing people talk with all their different accents. Damn. I would cry, bro. I would cry if someone said anything like that about me. Okay, I just remembered on the description, this video was uploaded on the day of Lisa's birthday. So I feel like this is like a birthday present to Lisa. I hope Lisa watched this. Maraming salamat.
Hey Lisa, happy birthday. Thank you very much for being inspiration to others. And look, please.
Happy birthday to the strongest fighter ever to grace in earth. I always admire your strength. Words are not enough in describing your impact in us. May the brightest
star. Oh my god, this variety show.
Lisa, you are so selfless, beautiful, dedicated, talented, hardworking, and humble. I love you so much. I hope you have the best birthday ever. I know you mean so much to me and so many other blanks.
Lisa, you know I really love your characteristics. Even though you are a popular person, but you're still being humble to every person. We love that. Lisa, I just want to let you know that you are being loved by many people and don't care for the haters. Just go on for your career.
God, literally everyone from all different regions of the world. Though there are a lot of letters from the Philippines, though. Shout out to the motherlands. Shout out to my Filipinos out there. But I love the way they word, like, every different letter has a unique way to, like, word their prayers. I love that.
How can you not stand and fall in love with the one you know, LALISA?
I've been saying that all the time, bruh. Damn.
I love you.
Very well worded. That's very sweet.
I should never give up. When my mom was fighting cancer, when I was being bullied, when I thought the whole world had turned against me, you told me to never give up, to fight for my dreams. And now you're crying. And I know how hard it was.
Okay, I'm not a crier, but
happy birthday, LALISA. There are a thousand reasons.
I can't imagine, like, all the lilies watching this. There's no way. You can't cry not watch or watching this. The amount of clips. LALISA playing DDR? Very well edited. We love you, LALISA. Love blinks and lilies. So good. So good. All these clips. Okay. I'm gonna add some How good. I can't imagine, dude, these clips, just watching all these clips of their trainee days. Oh my god, so young, dude. Where do you round this up? I'm like, I'm in between, like, feeling like a wave of, like, emotion and also, like, just a wave of, like, how hard this person worked to edit and construct such an amazing video. I'm like in between these two feelings, and I gotta say, like, bravo, tinxlisa, bravo to you. You absolutely amazing. And to all lilies and blinks who worked so hard to achieve 4.5 million tweets for LALISA Monbande on Twitter, thank you. 4.5 million tweets. Oh my god, how crazy. tinxlisa, bravo. LALISA, a documentary film. I thoroughly enjoyed watching this. I always like watching fan-made videos, and, like, obviously I'm watching the guides and everything, and this is just one of those ones that I feel was just, like, heavily condensed to create such an emotional journey for people that love Lisa. I'm a huge fan of Lisa, and like, I'm not a crier, but like, just like hearing everyone like from like all different like regions and all different like who and people who live like so many different lives, and for them to come together for one person that inspired them, I like, how could you not feel something towards that? And someone who's worked so hard to get there and become like, and use their platform to be a great role model to people all around the world, like Lalisa, I love you. I gotta do more chill reactions. I really enjoy this, guys. Like this video if you liked it, dislike if you dislike it, subscribe if you'd like to see more content of mine. If you guys would like to support the channel, patreon.com/ElliotNewVillage helps keep this channel growing and going. And for all you Patreon subscribers, you guys get access to our exclusive content index, ElliotNewVillage.com. See what we have in store, right? Right now, we got Street Woman Fighter. We got Mama performances. And very soon, we'll have Island. Hope to see you guys there. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you, guys. Later.